Hello everybody, welcome back to Deus Ex Revision Mod, and we're gonna go kill Joe Green. Or hear his side of the story. Well, probably just kill him, because that's the kind of guy I am. So which weapon shall we use? This one? I mean, he was kind of annoying. Maybe the sword? Maybe the good old pistol? I'll give him a chance to explain himself. How about that?
There's talk that you're a spy.
A spy? For whom?
You aren't a reporter at all. You work for UNATCO.
Guess you scooped me this time.
Okay. See, here's my thing. Why did he publish classified information on the site or whatever? I mean, I guess that confirms it. He really was a spy, but... I mean, why did he post classified information if he works for UNATCO? Like, what, to maintain cover? It's kind of stupid. I don't know. It's a bit of a plot hole, maybe? Madam? Actually, I'm gonna take the fire extinguisher. I need require 1x1. Oh. I have 2 red dot sights. Fuck it. Might as well just add it in. I may even use a silencer if I find another one, because why not? Because it's just... I use it occasionally, might as well. Alright, so what are we supposed to be doing here? Well, we can go back to... I want to go underground again. I want to see what, Jock is up to. Not Jock, the other guy that isn't Jock. Fucking smuggler, we need to see what he's up to. Weapon range mod. Oh, there we go. Still trying to upgrade that guy. Alright, 1 second. Shit. I want my grenades!
Goddamn terrorist.
So much for stealthing. That story of this mission's life, though. So much for stealthing. Guys, just bring them back here. Can we just bring them over here? Stealth! I mean, you know, it's just the easier way of doing it. Because they're not exactly very threatening, you know? I figure this is the time to do this kind of stuff. I also need to check what they're doing. I'm not actually reading the text for this. Arr. Well, it looks like the local cops are also in on them with this. And also, I guess I'd be running around too if there's a crazy augmented person just, you know... killing all the cops. Sorry, I want to do that. Alright, this thing doesn't really do much. I see a... what? What? I can't get past her? I see the box right there. You know, now I have the problem of, if I actually get over to the other side, how am I gonna make it back? And I'm getting I'm getting stuck in this. Well, that's kind of weird. The trucks are parked in such a manner where I can't reach the box, and it's actually not worth my time. Uh-oh. I'm not lockpicking that. Actually, it's got strength. Okay, we can go back down there first. Let's first go onto the rooftop, because, there's a nice man that we killed. Shit. He had a sniper rifle. I didn't think that through. My one counter. Okay, because we can just kill this guy like this. Let's get the fucking sniper, because he's so badass. Where is he? Hands in the air. Like, you just don't care. Alright, I find this ladder to be really weird, because the rooftop here... Like, do I have to crouch to make it up there? It's really weird. I think I do. Yeah, crouching does it. It's still kind of strange, because I don't really crouch to do it necessarily. And guess what? I get an extra lamb out of this. Because I picked one up, and then it kind of detected... It's apparently this glitch is already fixed, so fuck. Don't want this thing here. This is a bug, though, I'm saying. And yet I'm doing it. Get out of here. Alright, there you go. Get my fire extinguisher again. Did they clean out the body on the rooftop here? I wonder. Yeah, they did. Oh.
Uh-huh, what's up?
Another guy that looks like JoJo. Alright. So, we'll see what happened maybe to the, whoops, I want to go down here. Although, this may... Yeah, you know what? There's a better way of getting over there. I forget where it is, though, but it's just another sewer entrance. This is the one that requires a bunch of evasion stuff, and that's the first time I did it. And I realized how much of a gigantic waste of time it was. Gotcha. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't mean to switch to that. But it all worked out in the end. And see, there you go. Another lamb is right here, so... It's not exactly... Oh, here we go. There's more guys here. Stealth. I mean, I never said... If I was doing non-lethal, that would be something different, but... I mean, I said I'd go for evasion. I mean, whatever works, you know? Alright. Got a medkit and some credits. And this guy is still running around. Maybe we should kill him just in case. He's a fucking Yuneko spy. Everybody's Yuneko spy. There's a guy right here. Oh, what? Okay, we got a bot over there. Well, I'll see what's in here first. Alright, nothing up there. Buttons that don't do anything. I mean, this goes to Jock, but I want to see the... Underground for, I want to see the underground for the other place, the ex-military area. So I'm trying to think if there was, like, another thing right here somewhere to get into it. There is multiple ways into there, but I just forgot where the, because I did leave through the appropriate one. We may have to EMP the bot, though. Alright. We also get a lot of experience for just killing everybody. That's the other thing. Alright, so how many points do we need to get into the last point of rifles? Oh. Okay, I think he saw me. What's our options here? I mean, we could do this in sabot rounds. I wish I had more EMP grenades, though. Yeah, maybe we'll do that. Yeah, it's the sabot rounds, right? Let me actually look at this. Dragon is fire, I think. Sabot. It says, tungsten that can punch through all thickened steel armor, however its ballistic profile will... So it's just good against, this kind of bot. Alright. Okay, you kind of forgot about me. Actually, I'll just blow him up with a lamb. What am I doing? Okay, well, we both died for that. lamb. I think the explosion got to me, though. Yeah, I think it explodes like a boss. Yeah, we're gonna destroy this. Oh, this is where they keep all the cardboard boxes. Let's turn on the light. Augmentation upgrade canister, sweet. Actually, that's good. And you're asking, why do I keep the fire extinguisher with me? It's in case I catch on fire, obviously. We'll do that guy. There we go.
Gotcha.
What? Why would he just say that? Oh, here's the other place down into where Smuggler lives, and I just touched the fire. Seems like these streets are rather empty. Oh, actually, it's martial law, that's why. Guess we'll just lockpick this. Wow. Oh, it's Christmas. Alright, let's see what we got. HEMO, that, LAM, and EMP grenade. That's pretty good. What do we want to drop for that? I guess I'll drop that. Fuck it. Whoops. Oh, that's the battery thing. I want the power recirculator. That's actually the next thing I'm going to upgrade. Because that one's really great. Let me have a look around here. I think you have given myself health, but you never know. Oh, wait, there was the clinic. Didn't that have bots? Yeah, we could just go back to a clinic. It's, like, easy. There's nothing here. Let's go to the Earth Expo. Actually sounds boring as hell. I'm not going to the Earth Expo, screw that. Alright. There's another bot over there, but we'll go this way. Just wondering if there's anything like back here. Now we're just gonna go into here. Damn, where was the entrance that we used before to get into the I forgot already, because it's all different now. I know the way you're supposed to get into there, like normally, but it's different now. I know I exited through that method, but yeah. Yeah, to get to the underground. Maybe that's like the only way to do it now. Because I remember that maybe it's different now. And also, let me just make sure I'm all healed up. And no augmentation canisters. Also, apparently, I should pick up augmentation canisters anyways, because I should apparently be able to upgrade to an existing one if I have the canister for it. Which wasn't, I think, possible in the default game, but... Because if you got a duplicate, it was just, I think it was just in case you didn't get it before. But now there's actual reason to pick them up, so... So it wouldn't be here, would it? No. It wouldn't be here. Just having a look around. Wow, this is not a way in. .308 ammo. There's a bot around here. There he is. Alright. Nothing over here. Guess we'll just deal with the bot now, might as well. Oh, there you go. Bioelectric, depleted. Just use a couple of these. I still have sabot rounds, I think, in this. Yeah, I do. What is wrong with this guy? Every time he's yelling at me something. Oh, there's a little pad here. I gotta find what happened to Rock. This is the guy, this is the guy that I gave the vial of Zyme to. And that, like, it was in the underground. And I told him I killed Rock, but whatever. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, dude, he's got a weapon modification. Hey, what's this guy? Oh, it's for range. Oh, actually, we can have that one. Oh, there's another one there. Let's take some Zyme. Fuck yeah. What does that even do? It's a ability booster. Hopefully... Oh, wait. Whoa, I'm going like slow motion. Holy shit. Dude, why wasn't I taking Zyme earlier? I'm all flut. Oh shit. Zyme effect wears off. Who wants some of this? Alright, Zyme not even once, guys. I am fully anti-Zyme now. I will kill all the drug dealers I see. Well, I can't go into there. I wish I could see what the fuck I was doing, but... you know, you get into maximum drunkness. Alright, I don't remember where to go, so we're just gonna go down here. I'm tired of walking around. We're gonna go down here now. Even though we can't see shit. Zyme doesn't last for very long, holy shit. You know, when JC said, you better make it last, he wasn't fucking kidding around. Alright, let's try the pepper spray. Alright, we got one tool for this. Which one is it? Is it this one? And I broke into these before. I don't remember. I have 15 multi-tools, so you know what? We can afford this, guys.
Fighting was heavy in this area. Watch out for guards.
Maybe this is the only way to get in here now. Alright. You bypassed the device, you didn't find anything. Alright. I thought I heard a camera, so... so we're going down into this place again, which is amazing. Actually, there's a crate right here. I don't think we truly care about that, actually, because there's no turrets. There you go. Alarm dealt with. There's a couple guards down there. It said fighting was heavy.
I've got a bogey, no ID.
Fighting was heavy. And there used to be some guys in here, but there isn't now. And bio cell as well, that's pretty good. I mean, wasn't it me that killed all these guys? Oh, look, another cloaking ammo. You cannot pick up Zyme. Well, whatever. Maybe we should use the cloaking suit. And I see a bioelectric cell right there, actually, so that's something. I don't think that's really worth it, because, as I said, I don't have jumping augs. I'm going to take way more damage from everything than I'm going to gain. This is to go out, isn't it? It is to go out. Shit. But where was this, though? It bothers me. Okay, I missed this. Okay, my bad. That was the better way of getting in here. Whatever. That's life. Sometimes you screw up. Probably. And you forget where the entrance was. Alright, let's hack this at this guy. Rotate bridge. I didn't do that last time, but that is actually an option that we have. Is we can rotate this bridge, and we honestly don't need it to be in the other direction. Only if we're leaving do we need it to be in the other direction. Otherwise you're doing... I guess if you didn't have computer hacking, you would have to do that. Alright, here we go. Oh, I guess it's... internal light anti-personnel weapon. Requires 2x2, okay. That's should be simple to do. I just have to finagle this around. In fact, I'm almost gonna say, like, I'm just gonna put all my weapons, like, right here. Yeah, something like this. Put, like, the lockpick and this thing together, because it satisfies something in me. Alright. Oh, this is a, shotgun? Oh, what the fuck? What does it use for ammo? It uses rockets. Prior to adopting MJ-12 technology, the ILAW was abandoned in an attempt to create a cybernetic rocket-based weapon. Lighter than the standard guided... it's a lighter version of the standard guided explosive projectile, carries a smaller explosive charge than standard GIP. So it's basically like a GIP gun. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna just load that. Okay, I guess we'll keep this. Dude, I wanna play stealthy, but the game is kinda telling me not to. It gave me a sawed-off shotgun, and then it gives me a rapid-fire rocket launcher, so, I mean, come on, I was carrying around the other law for, you know, other purposes, but yeah, that works for me. So that's all that's there, it's a collapsed tunnel, I remember that much. I don't know if there'd be goodies. I guess I don't need that thermal armor at all. Okay, we just got ourselves a rapid-fire rocket launcher. Alright. Well, that took the entire day. So, now we're gonna go meet Doubt, I guess. I think he's over here, if I remember. Is there anything else? No, I want to see the Jock as well. We need to go see Jock. And Jock probably isn't actually this way, he's like to the right. What's up, you bum?
Stay out of the street. Cops shoot at anything.
Am I anything? I like to think I'm a human being. No, this wasn't it. Kind of an interesting weapon, but it's, as I said, not really fitting my whole stealth routine. I mean, ironically, that baton I had before was a much better stealthing option than I had before, you know? Like, the one that did, like, a shit ton of damage, that would have been great to keep if I wanted to do non-lethal.
I'm showing net activity on several of the smuggler's avatars. He must be at home.
Hello, bot. Oh, this is not locked anymore. Oh, he's got one lamb. Alright. Oh, he's right there.
Why'd you come back? Your Echo's got every cop in New York after you.
Unfinished business.
So you finally wised up and joined the NSF?
I don't know if I've joined anything, except maybe the people.
Good enough. You know where you stand. It's because people don't know they can pick a side that the government has so much power.
I've got to get moving. Have anything you want to sell?
Sure. Something you might like. An assault shotgun and some sabot rounds. I also have some lambs. I'll give you the whole box of five for $3,500.
I don't need any of that.
Never mind.
I would like that augmentation canister. I'll give you all my money. Just a regular sniper rifle. That's kind of sad. I already have a regular sniper rifle. Alright, maybe we'll actually open up the thing in his back now, over here. Two tools for that. Which isn't so bad, but well, let's... Oh, what the hell are you doing here?
I learned a few things about your captors. They were henchmen for a secret organization called Majestic 12.
A corporation?
Conspirators. They want to take over the government.
Smuggler and I, and a contact he has, learned a few things ourselves. Where they had me working, we had tissue cultures coded JCD. JC Denton.
I must be some kind of standard, the yeast cell of the 21st century.
They were our target system. Zero response to the virus.
Does that mean I'm immune?
More than that, I think you've got the plague right now, and I think you've had it for years.
Why don't I have any symptoms?
It's part of your cell biology, the core component of your augmentations, which reminds me. I pilfered something from the lab you could probably use. An augmentation upgrade.
Hold on. No room.
Yeah, let me just drop something for that.
I'd stay off the streets.
Thanks.
He's telling me a lot of police activity. That's okay. I didn't listen to him. I'm gonna go upgrade this guy now. This power recirculator. Alright. And let's go handle this guy now. I'm gonna save it though, in case I hate what's on the other side. That's the shitty part about quick saves, I guess. But this only requires two tools, so you know what, maybe I won't even do that. It better be worth it. Thermo camo, rate of fire upgrade. You know, this is fine. Some ammo and shit, you know. Let's just drop the fire extinguisher. Rate of fire upgrade. Only a sniper rifle, might as well. Alright. I think there was better stuff there, but yeah. So since I rescued that guy, he did give me an augmentation canister now, which is nice of him. And that's it. That's all we get from this area. And then that's all we want from this place, I think. Yeah, let's go into the vent. Damn it. Now we gotta go meet with Dowd. I don't think there's anything else I want to do in New York. I think I've already done the apartments like last episode. This is not back to back. This is like a new session, so I don't remember what I did. But I can't go to the NSF base right now. I think I'm pretty sure of that actually. I think I've explored everything. And my apologies if I did miss something, but yeah, that's life sometimes. So let's get into here. I think this is where he said he'd be. I thought Osgood's was somewhere else, but apparently not. Oh wait, what?
You Dowd?
I agreed to see you because we have a mutual enemy.
Why a vacant building? I thought the Illuminati were bankers, politicians, Council on Foreign Relations types.
We always stayed in the background, even when that was true.
You all right?
Caught this damn plague myself. Anyway, we never had troops like Majestic 12 or freighters full of bioweapons, if what you say is accurate.
It's accurate. I just don't know where the freighter would dock.
They'll want to hide it. The only facility big enough on the East Coast is the Advanced Submarine Facility at the Brooklyn Naval Shipyards.
Of course. That's why FEMA took it over.
They're probably storing the virus in the ship's diesel tanks. The only way to make sure... the only way to make sure it's destroyed will be to scuttle the ship.
Scuttle a super freighter?
It can be done, if you know where to place the charges. Smugglers should have explosives that will work.
I already have some explosives.
I'd pick up some more while I have the chance. But if you think you're equipped, then find your pilot and get going.
You sure you're all right?
I'm hanging in there. If you come across some ambrosia on that ship, however...
Don't worry. I'll get you some medicine.
I'll give you a blueprint of the ship. The X's mark the 5 tri-hull wells. Crack those up. Reverse the bilge pumps, and the ship will split open like a banana. Tong told me he found an interesting molecular signature on the virus, a clue to who developed it. I am certain it was a former member of the Illuminati. The custom.
All right. Well, let's have a look at the images that we have. Oh, here's your lower decks and upper decks, and here's your tri-hulled welds. That's not incredibly descriptive, but okay.
MJ-12 troops converging on your position, JC. Land the copter on the roof of the Ton. Get out of there.
Yeah, it's on. Oh shit. Wait, they spawned beside me. What the fuck? Alright, let's get the fuck out. I might be fucked actually. Yeah. They were not here before. Let me just go over to inside the Ton, and I'll come around it. That caught me completely off guard. Oh, I can't go this way, can I? Oh no, I can go this way. Okay, yeah. Well, I was like, started crouched. Yeah, so they spawned on top of me. Yeah. I guess this guy's no longer here. Yeah, let me go to, actually, was there something up here? There was a news thing, and yeah, it's a boarded up place here. It's fine. And here's my brother's apartment. Hopefully they will not notice I'm here. There's a lot of them.
Watch it. He hasn't gone far.
You gotta stealth our way up here. And they, for some reason, they don't hear the copter.
Let's go.
Yeah, we have enough explosives.
I'm ready.
We have that shotgun that gives all the explosives. Anyways, thank you very much for watching, and I guess I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.